Urgent wake-up call. 5G means danger for life and physical condition.
The establishment media are highly euphoric in their reporting on the new generation of mobile radio communications, 5G. Germany is said to be underdeveloped concerning seamless mobile phone coverage. As an important business nation, it would need seamless network coverage. Dead spots are no longer allowed to exist. 5G is said to now allow autonomous driving and inform us automatically when the milk bottle is empty. So it would be existentially necessary for our future. Today we broadcast an urgent wake-up call. These are the major dangers of 5G.
Whoever believes that the step up from 4G to 5G is just a next step, comparable with the step up from 3G to 4G, succumbs to a huge error. Because 5G means a gigantic quantum leap, and is the most serious intervention mankind has ever made in nature in the entire history of humanity. In order to install a nationwide 5G network in Germany, about 800,000 new transmitters are needed. 5G means such a massive infrastructure upgrade as has never been seen before. For 5G in urban areas, the providers have to install a strongly radiating mobile communications antenna approximately every 100 meters. What an ocean of antennas! What a radiation tsunami! For 5G to have sufficient penetration depth, despite the shortwave radiation, it takes up to a 1,000-fold increase in transmission power. So 5G has a twofold consequence. First, microwave antennas present everywhere. Second, dramatic increase in the radiation intensity. This exponential increase of forced irradiation of the entire population is an irresponsible experiment on human health. Already in 2011, the World Health Organization classified mobile communications in Category 2B of cancer-causing substances, thus as potentially carcinogenic. Based on recent scientific studies, reputable scientists are demanding its classification in Category 1, namely as cancer-causing. Just how dangerous 5G technology can be became apparent at the end of October 2018 in The Hague, Holland. During a 5G test, at least 298 healthy birds fell dead from the sky. Eyewitnesses also reported that ducks behaved strangely, constantly trying to hold their heads below the water. About 1 week after the first bird die-off, in Huygen Park in The Hague, more than 100 starlings fell dead from the trees, while another 5G test was being carried out. First conclusion. 5G represents a considerable hazard for the physical integrity of humans and animals. Second, 5G is a threat to our lives and our freedom. Through this worldwide microwave antenna jungle and RFID microchips, which are supposed to be implemented into everything, it will be possible for everything to be networked with everything, and everything to communicate with one another. In other words, the Internet of Things. Tom Wheeler, ex-president of the Federal Communications Commission, or FCC, gets right to the point. Hundreds of billions of microchips attached to products from pill bottles to lawn sprinklers. We must forget the idea that the 5G future will only be for urban regions. The 5G revolution will affect every corner of our country. What can be connected will be connected. Likewise, also the PC, microphone, and computer camera are supposed to be connected, and through this a total surveillance system has gained access to our houses. The 5G network can see through walls and houses, leading to digital control of every person. This surveillance concerns not only one's own home, but 5G will also allow a full surveillance of the entire landscape, because 5G has mobile networking capabilities. Every moving point can be observed and tracked. Our homes are meant to become smart homes, and cities smart cities. Everything is digitally networked by means of microwaves. And like this, we are caught in a net of microwaves which paralyze us spiritually, mentally, and physically. In the course of this digitalization madness, money too has become digitalized. This means that citizens are to be convinced with threadbare arguments that cash is outdated. when everything is digitalized and the Internet of Things is networked with the real world, then complete control over every single person will be possible. Second conclusion, 5G paves the way for a surveillance dictatorship of such an extent that not even George Orwell could have anticipated it.
Dear viewers, since the mass media have concealed these countervoices from the people so far, this program is not only a wake-up call, but also an appeal. Already in the spring of 2019, the frequencies are set to be sold by auction via the Federal Network Agency. The goal is that by the end of 2022, 98% of households are to be connected to the 5G network. Therefore, please support our wake-up call by forwarding this program now by means of the inserted link to as many of your friends and contacts as possible. Inform yourself about 5G technology.